Hi everybody.
Keep the haters out of fire. 2012, guess that plan didn't go well. Out my shell, still I'm living it. Yeah, it was written from God, it was gifted to give you a story that ain't hard to tell. 2013, far from a preteen, but a scene that I had to chase my dreams, making anything that the world has not seen or heard. Moving words like verbs, curves. 2014, when I turned 19, singing R.I.P. to my big bone tree and my girl T.T. When she got when she down, now I'm back on road, cause I couldn't come round to the funeral. Let a whole year pass, made an EP and the fans got mad. A lot of issues that a young man had, just 2 years shy of a high school grad. 2016, when the boy got mean, QLT embedded in my jeans. Around the same time I met X's ski. If the
Solo soy